As you read, London International Airport, by the name of Future, and so it comes to that your future. I don't have a dream, I want to see my beginning. And the dream, oh, that will help my beginning very well. I don't have to start the dream. They told me to come out and apple juice. Now the lunch. I'm not even waiting for the phone. Now you don't want to the back of the place to come pick me. You say, ah, you just get away from your photo. You don't even want to say, please get one cash fire for the back. Ah, I don't want to pick the best of the back. You say, and you won't play one cash fire. You say, I can do it like that. I can do it like that. I can shake it up. Because people think everybody is on that aeroplane. I don't know if I'm inside of the aeroplane. I called him, I'm inside the I did. Now I look outside. I don't see anybody. I think they just said, your papa knows where you are. Even if you tell me you want to go inside the aeroplane, I carry the driver's location, I show up, I don't know if I want to sit down for that chair for 2 hours. Now I think they tell me, 12 grand now. What did they call it? Many things they have to know. Petrol will leak when you're okay, you need to know. So the person will tell me, Natural, I have to tell you, oh, Natural, you will talk. Say, oh, you got the guy, I think I saw you. I find out, everybody calm down, we are going to tell you for 2.5 hours, 3 hours. Calm down, keep me, please.
No, no.
This is after 12 o'clock. I told him, calm down. Now, you know our people, we are very troublesome people.
Yeah.
Let us tell you about our people. With the example, first of all, that green passport, if you hold green passport, because of all, suspecting that as the good police, you can pass through Nigerian police, but they get their own special police for the country, they bring the witness to prospect us. They talk to us, what is this all about? Before you come out of the place, like that, with the military, I don't understand them. Because if they don't tell you right now, they don't want to come to you on Sunday. But we need to work out ourselves. So police, they wait just for the door. If you hold that green passport, they will say to stand aside. Anybody with green passport, don't just stand there, which we have to check. Then when you are back home, throw the gate, they will check you again. Before you go in, you leave the police again, you come down. Because of that green passport. So they want to embarrass us. Now they are suspending airlines, they will come to them for the last bus stop of the airport. Because they can put up for the center before. But you see, when you want us to go, when I hear one bus stop, you want to go to the airport. When are they come? That's why they start your room to get like 5 tickets. Who are you to touch me? Who are you to blow this prostitute? Who are you to touch my car? I just come up like this, I don't even know anybody, I just back up my own there. So because of this kind of Nigerian character, they come put us, even I won't beat yourself, go for the end of the airport. So that they back, I mean, and all those airplanes for the last, you go back out of this last place. You can kill yourself here. So when they say, come out of this place, I don't want to go, I'm not coming out of this place. You want to give us food? and you want us to kill for the food, get your destiny out of it and come on us.
The other person is saying, my friend is going to lose. Sit down for the week, son, and then stab all of us like King and Queen.
The government now says, because of the fortunate circumstances, we are not able to travel to tomorrow. And they will give some of you with them, and they will not give some of you with them.
Some people, they make noise for the corner, that corner, police come for, and you know, they look at you and say,
oh, God. Now the testimony of this airport is 2 o'clock, they won't close them up there for everyone to go down there, participation and pass it down outside. Women and children will keep with them, and if that is not what we see, we will expect you to leave you with them. I say, I don't want you there. If this is my own people, they say, hey, you want to suffer with them, that is your bloody business, bye-bye. I'm coming to the airport. Now if you say, come out of this, I have diabetes. I cannot know from where I am standing. They say, what? You have diabetes. Now you just lie down. Down. So it's not from the big and broke home police. Call anybody, but nothing for this life, you make it move from this place.
Excuse me, sir.
You are diabetic. Do you have your clothes with you? I'm already taking your clothes. What are you saying? If I take any more tablets now, I will get high blood pressure and I will die.
Do you need a doctor?
Yes, I need a doctor. Do you need paramedics?
I don't need a doctor.
Thank you.
same place. Or somebody will enter into the place. Now you are going to be that you make my God for me.
Because in Abuja, they have not had internal information that
You know that